name once again, and welcome to number 5, this is part 2, or 5, let's please, 95, part 2, what's happening to you, what's happening to you,
you have 2 new messages.
Hello again. So, the big boss man told me to inform you about our off-limit areas. I know that sounds kind of silly since you're supposed to be guarding the place, but the manager's adamant that we don't go where we're not supposed to. He's mostly talking about the rooms that aren't on your little mini-map. They aren't on the map because it apparently isn't any of your business. Or ours, for that sake. Like that extra room next to the parts and service room. I believe you can see the door from camera 9.
Yes, thank you. Here.
Excuse the sound of my delicious latte. Anyway, the manager says it's just a storage room, but I've of course heard many stories from my superstitious colleagues. So it's either an extra kitchen, a staircase to his secret underground tunnel, or it's where he puts his bowling equipment because he doesn't want his wife to know he's still bowling. Of course, I don't believe it's anything special, to be honest. I overheard him talking about the room once. He mentioned something about some old, unused stuff. He's hiding his smile in it. Who knows?
Yeah, sweetie. I'll have that.
Anyway, I am all out of time. See you next week. Thank you.
It's gonna be 10, 6 a.m. Please turn 6 a.m. Please turn 6 a.m. Please turn 6 a.m. Hercules. Sorry. Yeah. Thank you. Where are we at? It's the end. Ooh, sixth knife. Well, that will be for now. And I'll see you guys next time. If you guys enjoyed, please subscribe. Turn on post notifications. If you do, leave us a comment down below. Fnac in the description. Bye. Bye.